This eye is not merely seeing reality. It is touching the truth.